Hey guys, Sniffer94 is back, and today I'm gonna talk about what I'm gonna do in Black Ops when Black Ops is releasing. Well, I'm gonna open my clan, Marine of Steel, it's called, and we're open for players. Well, we're not needing it so badly, you know, but it's still fun to have members if you want to play together or something. Because when Black Ops releases, I'm not gonna play any other game. I will stop playing World of Warcraft until Cataclysm releases, and I will only play Black Ops. So at least you can enjoy playing with me in 1 month or so. But anyways, if you're interested to join our clan, just leave a description why you wanna join and who you are, you know. A little self-description of yourself and what your name is and where you're from. Usually in my channel there's many Swedish guys, but it's okay if there's English also. I don't care. But yes, I hope you will join the clan. And I hope we can play some PCVs together and win some nice matches. I don't know about that, because there will no longer be any lobbies. And I'm really pissed off about that. I'm hating the dedicated server. It is so lame. It's the worst thing that's ever happened to human history. Why are people arguing about the lobby system? What's the wrong thing about that? I click one button and I join a game. How hard is it? Come on! I don't need any list of servers. Like, if I'm refreshing a server, nothing happens. Nothing happens at all. Then I have to wait 2 hours. And after that, something's happened. Then it's 5 million servers coming up. And if I'm seeing one server, like, oh, this is a good one. No, it's just a way. I can get another server. I hate there's too many servers. It's too goddamn annoying. Why do people want to have that good server? It's so fucking annoying. I'm so pissed off on that. Oh my god. If there's someone here that likes dedicated servers, what is the good thing about it? What is the good thing about the dedicated servers? Why should they have it? If you people want to mod the game, then fucking piss, go off. Like, what the fuck, why do you buy the game? You know, I hate, the thing I hate about games at all is the people modding the game. Like, look at Warcraft, there's no normal gameplay on it, there's only mods. That's, it's Dota, sorry for saying it in Swedish, but it's Dota, it is, you know, Custom Hero Line Wars, it's Risk, it's tons of mods, and it's goddamn annoying. I know that Blizzard themselves made some kind of map, you know, a building program, but I still don't get it. Why would... forget about that. But I hate that they were modding the Counter-Strike. There's Zombie mode, there's Warcraft mode, there's Diablo mode, there's everything in Counter-Strike, which is goddamn annoying. If I wanna play Counter-Strike, I wanna play the real Counter-Strike, and I wanna play some mods. Oh my god, so pissed off about that. Sorry for being angry, guys. But I am really pissed off. There's many bad things about this weekend. And this week. We're having you know, a week off from school. And 1 week I'm gonna just sit in the computer doing nothing. Because Black Ops releasing 2 days after. That's really, really pissing me off. That's not hilarious. Why would Sweden do such a thing that put a week off 2 days before the release of Black Ops. That's goddamn annoying. I don't like it. Well, anyways, I think my talking is done. Sorry for being angry, guys, but it's all in my feelings I'm describing. Yes, you can enjoy some music. That's still a good thing. Music. Yeah, come on. Let's put down some Bullet for My Valentine, hit the floor.
Come down on you like a ton of brick all over, so it's time to go. Why do you take it all?